Today's X-ray evidence confirmed Tottenham's worst fears, a crack in the left fibula, which means at the very least 5 or 6 weeks out of the game. Ardiles' misery is not helped by a wrist injury, which he also picked up on Saturday, which makes using a crutch especially difficult. But he takes a philosophical view of his appalling luck following his return to Tottenham.
I passed 4 years before in England and I never have any kind of nearly serious injury. And now in 1 month here, I already missed one match for my shoulder, and after I hurt my hand as well, and now this one that is the most serious thing. But I think things are going to change. I hope so.
He's a very, very good player, and he was starting to enjoy himself again. I could see it in his play. I could see it on the training ground. There was a joy about him, and. It's just a little bit sad when that gets nipped in the bud, but 5 or 6 weeks, if we can get him back again, then we're sailing again.
But as Ardiles bows out of the game, it's not plain sailing yet for Tottenham. News today that Glenn Hoddle's ankle injury is not responding to treatment. He misses the practice game arranged for him on Thursday and is definitely out of England's party for the Wales game on February the 23rd.